Hello, this is Valerian from Crisp. Today I will show you how to install Crisp on your HTML website. Let's go! First, connect to app.crisp.chat, then click on Settings, then Website Settings, and then pick your website in a list. Click on Setup Instruction, and then Chatbox Setup Instructions. Then pick HTML and copy the code. Open your text editor, then at the end of the head, paste your code, then save. Open your website. Crisp is here. We can start chatting. Now go to app.crisp.chat. You have your conversation here. Click on it. And reply, "Hi there." You've just received a reply from the operator in your chat box. Now that we have configured Crisp on a website, we can customize it. Let's go. So I click on Settings, then Website Settings, then I pick my website in the list. Then I scroll down to Chatbox and Email Settings, then Chatbox Appearance. And then let's show my chatbox in red, for instance. Here it is. Now I can change the chatbox language to French, for instance. And it's saving. It's saved. Okay, I can go back to my chatbox, reload the page, and it's here, red, and in French. Now let's invite an operator in the team. I click on Operators in the team, then Add Operator. I pick the role, so let's add a member for now, and I enter the email and then invite operator. So in case you have trouble setting up your chatbox, Crisp sends a reminder email to your mailbox. You can forward this to your tech person. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any question, please contact our support at crisp.chat. Also, don't hesitate to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more updates. Thank you.